Eduardo Escobar gets pranked again.
Ha ha ha!